Hi, Chris.
It's really sad.
Emily, this is my cousin John Ross. 2 hours was dead. And this is Julia Cunningham.
I'm very sorry about your dad.
Thanks. It's nice to meet you.
Me too. Well, maybe we'll see you later.
Who's that?
A friend of mine. She's staying with Julia in town.
She's pretty.
Why don't you take Pam and go see a movie tonight? I'll treat you.
I'd really like to, but I'm staying the night at Tammy's. Kind of a summer party thing.
Maybe some other time.
Next weekend? Maybe John Ross could go with us.
Sure, if he's still in town.
That's Pamela. She's at the slumber party. All of her friends want to meet us.
Is it all right, Mom?
I suppose so.
Tell her we're on the way.
We'll be right there. Yeah, you're right next to Julius, right? See ya. Let's get out of our suits and go. John Ross, come on! Are you gonna be late for school?
No, school. Teacher's conference.
Really? Me too. You wanna hang out?
Sure, but I wanna go home and shower and change.
John Ross!
Alright, I'll call you. Honest.
Tomorrow night, my folks are going out of town.
Yeah? Well, I'll be there.
Bye, Pam. I'll go get my stuff.
You're crazy, man.
Yeah, well, it's the crazy guys that get laid.
Haven't you ever heard about AIDS?
Haven't you ever heard about safe sex?
Yeah. The fewer partners you have, the safer it is.
Yeah, well, you spend the next 5 years trying to make it with Pamela. I've got a way on the agenda.
She's at the Webster Sanitarium in Waco.
What? Is she all right? What is she doing there?
I don't know. She hung up before I could even ask her.
Well, I've got to get down there.
I'll take you.
Maybe I should do it.
I can handle it, Ben.
If you need anything, you call me. I'll be right here with Julie.
But they wouldn't let me. I'm not crazy, I promise you. I don't care how you got here. Come on, I've got some forms to sign, and then I just want to get away from here. We can sort this all out on the way.